It's over. He's gone. And it's all my fault.
She's gone. And it's all my fault.
This is all my fault!
Chase!
I never thought being part of an elite force would mean sitting around and doing nothing.
So are you telling me we just killed her?
She's lost her eyes. She's blind.
What?
We tried everything. No amount of bionics will fix this. It's permanent.
I can't believe it. She's never gonna see again. It's all because of me.
Trust me, you have made that abundantly clear. My life is not my own.
Mr. Devin, you know what? Save it.
I thought you guys were heroes. I guess I was wrong.
You've quit before. Just do it again.
Really? You're gonna pull that one out?
Enough! Would you listen to yourself?
Your selfish behavior is tearing this team apart, and I'm tired of it. Something has to change.
Because as of today, dissolving the team.
Join me, Chase. I can help you be all that you were meant to be.
But if I go with you, that means I'm abandoning my family.
Let's go.
Make me feel less important. I just wanted to feel special again.
You're putting the life of one hero over all the rest.
I can't just let her die. If she was your friend, you'd take the deal. She's right. Reese.
She wouldn't betray me.
I think she would. After all, she is my daughter.
It's okay. You got carried away by a crush.
I'm not letting you destroy her. The girl means everything to me. She's the reason I wake up in the morning. Can't imagine a life without her.
I can't believe you let them change Skylar. All because you couldn't work together as a team.
It's not my fault. He's the one who took off on his own.
It doesn't matter. You're a leader. It's your responsibility to look out for them.
No, Chase is right. I let my emotions infest me.
Did you really think I would betray my own family? We're a team. And teams never quit on each other.
I can't do this. What if I hurt you again? What if I hurt them? I don't want to ruin anyone else's life.
Leo, you didn't ruin my life. It was an accident.
If something happens now, I'll never be able to live with myself.
I promise I will never do anything that stupid ever again.
It's okay. We all make mistakes. And everybody deserves a second chance.
Everybody? We're a family. I was being selfish and I'm really sorry.